The prisoners, my lord.
Majesty.
After what you've done, how dare you? You're supposed to be dead.
Come now, come now. Have you forgotten your manners? This is hardly the courtesy due the late Princess Ashelia Benargin Dalmasca.
Princess?
To be sure, she bears no proof of her former station, no different than any mean member of the insurgents.
The resistance.
His Excellency the Consul asks the Ministry of the Disthroned Royal Family in restoring peace to Dalmasca. Those who foster instability and unrest, who claim royal blood without proof, they shall meet their fate at the gallows. There are no exceptions.
I will not play puppet to Vane.
King Ramanas entrusted me with a task. Should the time come, he bade me give you something of great importance. It is your birthright, the Dusk Shard. It will warrant the quality of her blood. Only I know where to find it.
Wait! You took my father's life. Why spare mine now? You would have me live in shame!
If that is your duty, yes.
Stop being so stubborn. Keep on like this and you're gonna get us all killed.
Don't interrupt.
What?
Vaughn, that stone.
It was in the palace treasure.
Well, well.
Splendid. You've brought the stone with you. This spares us a great deal of trouble.
Don't give it to him!
You have to promise. No executions.
A judge's duty is to the law. Take them away.
My lord.
Lady Ash is to be quartered separately. Vane Solidor, what fascination does this hold for you?
So you were carrying it all along. The Fates' jest.
Tell these Fates of yours to leave me out.
Keep quiet!
There was nothing else that I could do. You know that.
Oh, I understand. Honor, duty, and all that. I still can't believe that was the princess.
Keep quiet!
The Marquis has been busy.
Not lightly did I beg his aid. Listen, it's been a full 2 years. I alone have kept Her Majesty safely hidden. I doubted friend and foe alike. I could trust nobody.
You did your duty, and mine for me.
I'm getting her out. I need your help.
Of course.
Thank you.
Wait. A word of caution before we set out. See that red web of light spanning the passageway? It is a mechanism to detect intruders within the ship. Break one of those beams and an alarm will sound, summoning the guard. The alarm should cease after a time, but it's better to avoid drawing unnecessary attention. Come, Her Majesty awaits.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fear not their numbers. Take down the leaders and the others will follow.
Come on.
Majesty.
It's nothing. I'll be fine. You.
Come on, come on, let's go. What are you waiting for? Panello's still out there.
We should hurry. They won't be long.
We will talk later.